Our blood bank associated with Sri Narayani Hospital started as a storage center, and we have got license. Now we have a licensed blood bank for component separation also, whereby bloods around we conduct around 500 4 to 5 camps per month, whereby we collect an average of 500 units of blood, which we separate into various components and distribute to patients, individual separate patients. This will be very helpful for the patients who are in need of blood, where they come for, with a lot of suffering, and the burden of getting blood again, demanding the doctors or the hospital demanding blood from them will be hectic for them. So we provide it free of cost. With Amma's blessings, we have enough camps, we conduct enough camps where we get number of blood, n number of units of blood required. As of now, we have the capacity to provide the required amount of blood for each and every patient admitted in our hospital. That's one thing. In the